Psalms 51, a prayer of repentance. Amen. Have mercy upon me, O God, according to your loving kindness, according to the multitude of your tender mercies, blot out my transgressions. Amen, amen, and cleanse me from my sin. Amen, amen, amen. For I acknowledge my transgressions, and my sin is always before me, and my sin is always before me. Against you only have I sinned. Against you only have I sinned and done this evil in your sight, and done this evil in your sight, that you may be found just when you speak, I'm blameless when you judge, and blameless when you judge. Amen. Behold, I was brought forth in iniquity, and in sin my mother conceived me. Behold, you desire truth in the inward parts, and in the hidden part you will make me to know wisdom. Shall be clean. Wash me and I shall be whiter than snow. Make me your joy and gladness, that the bones you have broken may rejoice. Hide your face from my sins. Hide your face from my sins. Iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and in me a steadfast spirit within me.
And do not take
transgressions your way, and sinners shall be converted to you. Then I will teach transgression your way, and sinners shall be converted to you. Amen. 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 Deliver me from the guilt of bloodshed, O God, the God of my salvation. And my tongue shall sing aloud of your righteousness. Open my lips and my mouth shall show forth your praise, and my mouth shall show forth your praise. For you do not desire sacrifice or else I would give it. You do not delight in burnt the sacrifice of God at a broken spirit. The sacrifice of God at a broken spirit. A broken and a contrite heart. Then they shall loving kindness.